So, Sean's team, your video comes from 1992 and features a strange tale about a chap who mislaid his manhood. This is King Missile with Detachable Penis.
I asked them to check the medicine cabinet because for some reason I leave it there sometimes, but not this time.
So, what happens next?
Not sure, but it's the kind of tune that will stay in my head, no doubt. Well, I've been wanting a wrestler at the, you know, bus stop going, detachable penis.
Were those Kathy Dennis's lips? It looked ever so like the video we saw earlier, wasn't it? The red... No, we're guessing not from that look. Kathy says no.
I would never be seen wearing that colour.
What, but you would sing a song go to detachable penis? Yeah.
And that's the point as well, that poor fella's mislaid his penis, and the last thing you need is that woman just reminding him of it. She's just gone, detachable penis. Would you help me look for the bloody thing?
What he should have done, if he kicks on losing, he should, you know, when you lose your keys and you have that, then one will beep if you whistle.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe he's like slipped down his settee and...
Have you mislaid it? It's always staring you, you know. I have to admit, I know the answer to this, because actually what happens next is I burst into the flat with a small plastic carrier bag and saying, look, you can't trap me into a relationship. All right.
Well, did you think like that thing in relationships when someone comes round your house and leaves their coat behind? You think someone had left the knob in your flat?
Yeah. I was just thinking, does Gillian Telforth come in and go, I've got it?
He comes in and goes, well, I've got it. I've been hiding it.
Well, obviously, we've never seen it before, but we assume he finds his penis.
He's got to find it, hasn't he?
Yeah, he finds
it. Can't carry on with that.
Otherwise, I wouldn't have got on the telly if it didn't have a happy ending.
Well, let's see what actually happened.
I asked them to check the medicine cabinet, because for some reason, I leave it there sometimes, but not this time. So I told them if it...
Oh, good.
Yep, you're quite right. Our hero finds his detachable penis and attaches it. So, 2 full points there. Detachable penis was, of course, available on all formats, although the most popular was the 12-inch version, with very few takers for the mini disc. So, thank you. Willy won't go home.
Detachable penis.
Even better, and you can't push Willy where Willy won't go. The sweet little...